Vivi bella. Vivi bella. Sige, sun red. Meron ito, yellow na lang.
Look.
Yes. Do it, do it. Spang. Mabuhay Philippines, kumusta guys? Hope everyone is well. We are just back home and it is now drizzling. Just on time. Today is not a really sunny day, it's a bit cloudy. We are back home right now, it's lunchtime, we need to eat. And we just spent all our morning going around with meetings and doing important stuff. We bought some stuff, actually is 9 months of baby Bella. We went around to look for something but we didn't find any. We'll show you some clip now. We are here in San Puerto Princesa. Let's see if we can find some gift for baby Bella's 9 month birthday. There's some store, thing on you guys. Let's see. Wala nang any more the unicorn.
Oh, sorry, na lang available.
Sa yan. Oh, ito.
Ayan, pang medyo malaki na yan.
Ah, malaki.
Oh, 6 years old.
Also ito malaki, di ba?
Yes, sir.
Parang ganito, di ba? Magkano to? 3,000.
Sir, sir, may pink.
Pink. Ito. 600 pesos. So we didn't find anything in SM of what we need. Let's try here in one of the palenque in the main road. We want to also find watermelon for baby Bella. We want to let her eat watermelon. Let's see if we can find some. Macano 60 pesos. Ito. I see. And ito mas malaki ate macano to.
60
yan. Ito. Ito 60 mismo.
Opo, pantahin kasi yan. Ito pang-uro kasi yan.
Oh, but because mas maganda, di ba? Mas maganda ang quality. Ito?
Wala yan, mga ano yan, nalagyan ng mga pansit, ganito yan siya.
Oh, magkano?
23 yan ganito, ito 20.
20, oh yun, 20 ganito.
Okay. By sizes kasi, by number.
Oh.
Ito size 14, yun naman size 13. Mm.
Hello, te.
35.
35 ito?
Yes, kilo.
30. Ito?
Yes, 35 din.
Ah, 35 din. But dito is the red one, di ba?
Yes.
Sige, sun red. Meron, ito, yellow na lang. Okay, sige. Let's try isa e isa. Matamis.
No.
But watermelon, because we want to let try Dei Bella the watermelon. We'll split it in two, we'll divide enough and we'll let eat the watermelon to Bella. Will be funny, I think. And then we also bought actually Sobramura watermelon, 35 pesos na lang per kilo. Really, really good price. And we bought also the yellow one because this is the yellow one while this one is the red one. Let's remove the plastic. And then I show you also, I finally bought my cheese for the pasta, the grana padano. So much wrap, and this is 240 gram per, and it costed 320 pesos. And then I bought also another one. This one instead it costed 305 pesos for 230 gram. Also this good price is we buy in carne mass. They are supplying here cheese and cold cuts here in Puerto Princesa. Price really good. And we bought also, we try also this time, the Emmental cheese, 220 grams, 170 pesos. I bought this, I want to really try this because actually Sir Robinson or in SM, you can find the Emmental for 240 and this only 200. So ito really mura. And look at here who is awake now. She was just sleeping in the car. Baby Bella is with us. Good morning, everyone. She's still sleeping. Hmm? What are you looking at, Bella? Sleepy Bella. Kawawa all day in the car going around. Probably was really boring for her. But today we are going to play at home, right? This afternoon, and we are going to eat the watermelon. Baby, here we go, your watermelons. Which you like the most? This one or this one? The red or the yellow? Ah, baby, which you like the most? I think you like something over here. You're looking over there, right? Look. Yes. Do it, do it. Spang. This is a different sound. Yes. You see? Oh, so nice. E bella, see two people. I'm getting old. Yes. Young guys, the weather is starting to become again nice. Today is a bit cloudy, a bit sun, a bit cloudy, a bit sun. She won't hold it. That's a bit mabigat for you, Bella Bella. I don't think you can hold it. Right? Oh, what you are looking there? Hmm? The patch that we got yesterday? Hmm? Oh, la la. Oh, la la. Actually, today we was looking for some toy or for some gift to take her, but we really didn't find anything of what we want. So we will go around more if find. If not, we will just buy a lot of cake. Right, baby? Oops. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Mommy now is preparing food. Baby Bella. Brum, 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 brum. Is the car? Brum, 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 brum. Hmm? You are telling to people that we went around all day with the car. Brum, 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 brum. Hmm? Are you trying to reach the green, the yellow one? Sì, sì.
Oh, lala. Stay stand up. Put your feet. Put your feet. Very good. Very good. You can stand up. Slowly, slowly. Yay. Again, again. Very good. Your feet, your feet. Oh, sì. Brava. Oh, la la. Sit again. Sit again.
She actually, guys, start to stand up also, slowly, slowly. We are waiting, actually. We was looking this morning for the walker, the native one, but we didn't found any nice. And also, I don't know, feeling cold doesn't look that safe. We look for it also in SM, but was too much expensive because, actually, it's just arriving one from Italy in the Balikbayan box that my mother sent. And the box is stopped in Manila and is not arriving. So I don't know when will arrive here. For now, I will just let her exercise standing up and slowly, slowly she will go. Right, baby? Huh? Why your face is like this now? Starting to be powis powis. Right away you get powis powis, huh? Oh no, it's humid also today, but today is not that hot anymore. Hmm? What are you looking at? Oh, that is an ant. She's looking at the ants. That's cool. Formica in Italian, ants in English. Here we go, guys. It's now afternoon. We eat just quick, and baby Bella still awake, full of energy. He's looking now at meow meow. And look at here, mommy is preparing actually the mat on the floor because we are going to do a TikTok dance. So make sure, guys, to go on TikTok and watch out. Mommy will dance. Tinganyo. Sexy mommy with the dress for the gym. We need to get ready. We are going to dance. When I hit So we finished the dance, let's open the watermelon so baby Bella will be able to eat it. Very good. Here we go. Red na red. Let's hope that will be also sweet so baby Bella will eat it.
So Papa's gonna try it first.
Yes, let's try it before to give it to the baby. Looks ripe, let's see. It is. What's up? Baby Bella. Here we go with the watermelon. What is this? A bit wet. It's called anguria in Italian. Right?
Watermelon. She's like, what is this?
What is this? Try. You don't want. You don't want.
Maybe you should show her, babe. Maybe you should take a bite.
Look, look, look.
Sure.
Try this. Try.
You took a bite from a small one and you gave her the big one.
Yes.
And she's just a baby.
Because it's masala. Sweet, not sweet. Oh, la la. You don't want. You want to play on the.
All right. She's grabbing it. It's cold, huh? It's cold. Yes.
You play. Huh? What is that?
It's watery.
It's a seed. Bella, look at this. You wanna taste it?
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
Smart kid.
Hop la 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 la. Hop la la la. Before you was playing like a ball. Now you are grabbing it. Taste it. But actually she can suck it now, it's 9 months. It's just that she need to learn now. Very good, now put it in your mouth. You grab it, put it in your mouth. It's okay. Probably she likes because it's a bit wet. What is this? Oh, la la. Oh, very good.
There's water.
Very good.
Water everywhere.
What is this, Ben? Very good. What is that face? You don't like or you like? Vedi bella. Sì, ma certo. Let's try again. Very good. You like more to smash it than it's more a toy for her. Let's try with the spoon. Oh, masarap watermelon. One more. We just blend the watermelon and we're trying to see if she likes. Try again. Not that one, this one. Very good. Oh, masarap na sarap. We try more. It's here. You want?